A little coordination builder. It's that doing the three note, because we're emphasizing the six, and we're doing a three sharp two, three sharp two. Seven, three sharp two. One, three sharp two, three. Seven, three sharp two, three. Six, three sharp two, three. Five, three sharp two, three. Four, three sharp two, three. Three sharp two, three. So that's the thing, you gotta hit that one twice in a row. That's the coordination builder, because all the other ones you just hit once in a row. Hit the note, and then the up and the down. Note, up and down, up and down. Note, up and down, note, up and down. Note, up and down, note, up and down. Note, up and down, note, up and down. It's the same note right there as part of the up and down, so. Get the feel of it again. Note, up and down, four, up and down, three, up and down, three sharp, three sharp. Sharp is for two sharp. Three sharp, three, six, three sharp, three, seven, two sharp, three, one, three sharp, three, seven, one sharp, three, one, six, three sharp, three, five, three sharp, three, four, three sharp, three, three sharp, three. Other notes to it. So we'll practice that for a little bit here. Right there. You got three, the same frets, the same fret. When you do that, that's the harmonic minor. And then you do the So that's from a famous song, but anyway. Yeah, the structure's still the same.